I want to tell y'all something, man. Man, I'm not gonna let these material things get in my way, y'all. I'm trying to get somewhere. I'm trying to get somewhere that's real and pure and true and eternal. Toby, can you go with your boy? Let's go.
Father God, I am clay in your hands. Help me to stay that way through all life's demands. Cause they chip and they nag and they pull at me. And every little thing I make up my mind to be. Like I'ma be a daddy who's in the mix. And I'ma be a husband who stays legit. And I pray that I'm an artist who rises above. The road that is wide and filled with self-love. Everything that I see draws me. Though it's only in you that I can truly see that it's a feast full of eyes, a low blow to purpose. And I'm a little kid at a three-ring circus.
I don't wanna gain the whole world and lose my soul.
My name is Guido. I'm a tribal member. Been working out for about a month and a half now. And like, I love working out. Just staying in shape. Instead of just being on my butt all day, just working out. It's just all good. No negative.
Part from the start was your heart.
You a pimp?
Hustler, tell me what's your title. America has no more stars, now we call them idols. You said idol, while we teach prosperity. The first thing to prosper should be inside me. Not because of 22s on the range, but Christ came in range. We said yes, now we change. Not the same, even though I met a fall. Since I got that call, no more Saul, now I'm Paul. Yep.
I don't wanna gain the whole world and lose my soul.
My name is Nancy Laybourne. I've been working out with Ramani since April, and I'm able to move around a lot better. And if I didn't come here and she didn't help me, I have no choice but just to come here and try and work on my own. I'm able to move around better. I'm able to do things better. But if this didn't happen, I wouldn't be here.
Desensitizing me from living in light of eternity.
Kingdom be what wakes us up and lays us down.